everyone, and welcome to your information security newspaper channel. My name is Connelly Gonzalez, and today I have 10 free web proxy servers that totally work and that you should know. If you need a proxy to quickly and anonymously access some information on the internet, this video is for you. Here we will tell you which ones you can use for free. Just stay until the end of the video so you won't miss any of them. First of all, let's begin by understanding what is a web proxy, so you will know what you're using and for what. Web proxies work at a tab level, which means that they provide you a space on their website where you can enter the URL that you want to visit with your IP hidden. If you try accessing the same site but in another tab, your real IP address will be revealed. But let's be clear. Proxy servers are not the same as VPNs. Even though they both hide your IP address, the requests sent on a VPN are encrypted. VPNs, however, are slower than proxies. They also work at system levels, while proxy servers only work at browser levels. There is also the question of how is Tor different from proxies, because you might already know Tor. A regular proxy setups a server somewhere in the internet and it lets you use it. The users all enter and leave through the same server. Simply, proxy providers kind of create a point of failure. They can see your traffic as it passes through the server. What Tor does is that it passes your traffic through three different servers, at least, before sending it to its destination. Because there is a separate layer of encryption in each of the three relays, someone watching your internet connection cannot modify or read what you are sending in the Tor network. The traffic is encrypted between the Tor client, meaning your computer, and where it pops out somewhere in the world. Here we will show you a free web proxy server with a Tor option on it. So here they are, 10 proxy servers available for free right now. Number one. Proxy Site. Proxy Site is one of the free web proxies that really works. It can totally help you protect your privacy online as you browse your favorite sites. The service has proxy servers in the United States and in the European region, but most of its proxies are in the United States. You can access it from anywhere in the globe. It is also very easy to use even if you're a first-time visitor. Just be aware that you may have to deal with ads, especially since they are affiliated to ExpressVPN. Number two, HideMe. HideMe is one of the most known proxy servers in the IP address hiding game. It has over 20 million users worldwide, and it is totally safe to use. HideMe has proxies in three countries, the United States, Germany, and the Netherlands. They also have a VPN as their main product, the HideMe VPN. Number three, Filter Bypass. This web proxy works and it is used by a lot of people on a daily basis. You can definitely use it to bypass filters and to access web content. One of their disadvantages is that they do not give you the option to choose from where you're browsing. Number four, Hydester. Hydester is also on the league of HideMe, which made it to our number two. They both also have a paid VPN service. It seems to be a marketing strategy to get users hooked with the free proxy service and then convert them to paid customer by providing them a VPN. Hydester has a US server that is specially optimized for China, and they also have a server in Europe. Number five, Proxy Proxy. Aside from allowing you to enter an URL, Proxy Proxy also allows you to enter search queries, which is an extra in case you do not know the URL of the page you want to visit. Even though it may not look like the most advanced web proxy, it is actually one of the top ones. One thing you should know, their website does have a lot of advertisement. But hey, after all, it's a free service. Number six, Hooer. Hooer is a little different from the other web proxies that we talk about. Unlike the others, where you just enter the URL of the desired site and start surfing, here you will need to download an extension. But they do have extensions for the most popular browsers. Also, like many other proxies, their main service is a VPN. Number seven, WebOproxy. WebOproxy is totally different from all the other web proxies we have discussed here before. This because unlike others that are just powered by web proxies, WebOproxy brings Tor into the mix, meaning that on WebOproxy, you can actually choose to disable Tor or not. Number 8. HideMeAs. HMA Proxy is owned by HideMeAs, a well-known VPN provider. But aside from their VPN service, they can provide you with a web proxy service for free. It has some limitations. Yes, you cannot use it to stream videos. It's limited to a single tap on a browser environment. And also, it cannot be used for playing online games. Number 9. Proxy. Proxy is a very simple to use web proxy. Just like most of the others on our list in this video, you are presented with a text box where you have to enter the URL of the site you want to visit. Then you're given a choice of from where do you want to surf. They have servers in the United States, Germany, the United Kingdom, and Canada. Number 10, Forever Proxy. This one actually has a lot of options. With Forever Proxy, you can decide to allow cookies, remove JavaScript, encrypt the page, and even remove the page title. Their data centers are located in the United States and they have some other locations in Europe. They also have specialized browsers for unblocking YouTube videos. So in conclusion, and for activities with not so many security concerns, you are free to use any of these 10 proxy servers available right now. And of course, test by us. I hope you liked the video. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you did. And to subscribe, click on the bell button so you won't lose any of our other videos. My name is Connelly Gonzalez, and I wish you the very best.